Thank you so much. And yeah, my overall thoughts about the game, I think obviously we want 3 points. I think that's the main thing. But I think in terms of, you know, the recent run of games, you know, I'm proud of how the guys competed. I think, you know, from minute one to the last minute, I think we continued to go and put pressure on them and kept competing and, you know, kind of showed a different attitude than we have these past few games. And I think it's, of course, we want 3 points. Of course, we want the result, but it's a step. And I think what we needed is we need that step. We need that push. And on to the next one. I think that's just kind of the main thing is, you know, we go back into training and, you know, we go and work to get the result. Thank you. And yeah, I think after that period, after the goal, I think we just kind of had the momentum. You know, everyone was going to, we were trying to keep the ball. We were finding the pockets of space. We were, you know, trying to be a little bit more direct and going towards the goal. And I think that was kind of the lift we needed. We kind of needed a little push and then a drive to not be sitting there thinking, oh, and just another game just like that again. But, you know, we knew that we were not going to back down. After they scored the first goal, we were going to fight to get the next one. After they scored the second goal, we continued to fight to try and get a second one. And I think, you know, being able to find the space, the movement, competing for balls, I think that was just kind of the thing that helped us.
Thank you. And no, I think we, you know, we do what we've been trying to do. We go back and we go back to our roots.
We, you know, we think back to how we were doing in our winning ways and we go back into training and we work and we continue to work every single day. And, you know, we have a short-term memory. We try not to sit there and think about, oh, what happened in this game, what happened in that game. And, you know, we live in the present and, you know, we think about what's going to happen next, the next future, the next game, the, you know, next practice, the next training session. And for us, competing against this result, against this team, you know, the game could have went a different way. And I think that is something that obviously, once again, you know, we want the 3 points, but it's something to build off of. It's something to show ourselves that we can compete with anybody in the league. You know, New England Revolution being the side that they are, the, you know, first in the league, and us still giving them a hard time and being able to compete, it's something that we, you know, kind of needed for our confidence. And I think going into these last games, especially with a tough opponent away next, is something that's going to help drive us into the game and, you know, push some momentum into there. Of course, I think with our squad, we have the luxury of having so many quality players, and Sabas is a player that we've missed, and, you know, so an important piece of our team. I think his grit in the midfield, his work ethic, his, you know, his ability to keep the ball is something that, you know, you always want. Of course, everybody brings different things to the field, you know, in terms of our different midfielders, but, you know, having Sabas and having him be another solution in the midfield is always great. And having his presence back was definitely felt for the team in terms of, you know, keeping the ball and having that grip, having that fight. And, you know, it's great. It's great to have him back. And, you know, we just need to continue to get our players back because, you know, just as you said, with Sebas back in, I mean, once we get the full squad, it's.
Yeah.
I think obviously, yeah, everybody wants to win. Everybody on the team is a competitor, and, you know, nobody likes to lose. And I think after these past 4 games, people want to you know, hang their heads high. But at the same time, I think the, you know, the team, the family kind of part about the team is pushing each other, lifting each other up, and knowing that we still have time. That at the end of the day, what we want is we want to win the trophy at the end. You know, we want to be in playoffs. We want to go and compete, compete in all these championships and win the MLS Cup. And I think for us, it's, you know, it's not going to be one today. It's not going to be one tomorrow, and it's going to be one at the end of the season. And we just have to, you know, continue to get these building blocks and continue learning and learning and learning. And from, you know, from these rough patches, I mean, they happen all the time in football. I think you see people all the time go on streaks. And I think the reason it's such a surprise is because we know how good of a team we are. You know, if we weren't that good of a team, maybe it wouldn't be that much of a surprise. But people look at the quality of our players and everything of that, and we know the quality that we have, which is why, you know, it's a surprise. And I think going into the next game, we have to look at ourselves and, you know, look at the quality that we have and, you know, go and put that on the field, which we know we can.
Yeah, for sure. I think, you know, we got to go look at ourselves. I mean, obviously, we don't want to concede. Obviously, we don't want to give them chances. But, you know, we got to look at, you know, the chances to be creative for ourselves. Are we playing our principles? Are we playing the way Oscar wants us to play and, you know, enjoying the freedom? And I think at some points in the game, you know, we were able to do that. We were able to be the imposing factor and, you know, play our game and impose ourselves any other team. And I think we were able to do that in this game. And I think in other games recently, we might not have been able to. And, you know, it's just kind of, it's another step. It's another step in the right direction. I think even though we lost, even though we want a better result, I think it's, you know, it's a step that we need to.